Hello world, welcome to R.E.D for Fitness and this is Abhinav Tonk. From this video, I am starting the back series where I'll discuss on the anatomy of back muscles and the different workout videos to target the different part of back muscles. Back muscle is one of the most undertrained muscle because you cannot observe the back muscles directly as you can observe your other muscles. For example, let's say when you are standing in front of a mirror, so you can observe your chest muscles, your biceps, your triceps, your abs, your shoulders. But you cannot observe your back muscles that easily. So for that, you may need two mirrors that are facing to each other. And in that case also, you may not be able to observe your back muscles that easily. So when you cannot observe the progress of your back muscle that easily, you'll soon start ignoring the back muscles. So let's start with the anatomy of back muscles. So the first muscle group which comprises the back muscle is traps muscles or trapezius muscle. So trapezius muscle basically starts from the back of your skull and goes towards the center of your back. So when I'm talking about traps muscle, so a lot of people thinks that we train traps muscle as part of shoulder workout. But the trap muscle that we train as part of shoulder workout is the upper trap or front trap. So this portion of the trap which is visible from front side is the front trap or upper trap. So the trap muscle is divided into three parts. First one is upper trap, second one is middle trap, and the third one is lower trap. Now let's talk about the second group of muscle. So the second group of muscle that comprises the back muscle is the latissimus dorsi, or in simple word we call it as lats muscle. So it lies towards each side of your body. So the good development of lat muscle is what which gives you a perfect V-shaped body. Now apart from these two major group of muscles, we have three smaller group of muscles which are teres major, teres minor and infraspinatus. Whatever muscle group which I have just explained you, that is traps muscle, lats muscle, serous major, teres minor and infraspinatus, are basically the visible portion of your back muscle. Now there is one more group of back muscle which lies beneath the traps muscle, which is known as rhomboid muscle. So what is the importance of rhomboid muscles and what are the benefits of developing the rhomboid muscles? I'll explain you when I'll share the workout videos for rhomboid muscles. Now let's talk about the anatomy of back muscles in bodybuilding. So front trap or upper trap, we already know that we train it as part of shoulder muscle. Middle trap basically comprises the upper back. Lower trap basically comprises the middle back or center back. Now there are lot other different nomenclature for middle back. For example, lot of people consider middle back as lower trap plus lats muscle. So in my videos, wherever I will discuss about middle back or center back, that means I am referring to the lower traps. Now next comes the lower back, which lies towards the lower of your middle back, and latissimus dorsi muscle, that is also one of the classification. And apart from that, the combination of teres major, teres minor and infraspinatus are collectively known as the outer back because it lies towards the outer portion of your back. So the classification of back muscle are upper back, middle back, lower back, lats muscles and outer back. And of course rhomboid muscle, which lies beneath the trapezius muscle, is also one of the classification of back muscles. Now let me explain you the anatomy of back muscle and its classification in an explanation video. Have a look.
So this is the anatomy of back muscles where different back muscles are labeled. So this one, first one labeled in red color at top, this particular thing, this is trapezius muscles. Coming back to this orange part, this is rear deltoid. So this rear deltoid, we don't train it as part of back muscle, this is a part of shoulder muscles. So I have labeled this on purpose to show you that although it looks like a back muscles, but we train it as a part of shoulder muscles. Now this orange part, this yellow part, highlighted yellow part, is teres minor muscle. This green part is teres major, and this part is infraspinatus. This pink small part shown here is rhomboid major. So rhomboid muscle basically divides into rhomboid major and rhomboid minor muscle, which lies beneath the trapezius muscles. We will cover more on rhomboid major and rhomboid minor muscles when we will discuss the workout videos for rhomboid muscles. Now coming to this blue part, this is latissimus dorsi muscle, or in simple terms we also call it as lats muscle. So So trapezius muscles is divided into three parts. So this particular part highlighted in red color is upper trapezius. This green part is middle trapezius and this blue part is lower trapezius. So this upper trapezius is the part which we train as part of shoulder workout. So this is also known as front trapezius, which is visible from front side, from the front portion of your body, and we train it as part of shoulder muscles and not the back muscles. So middle trapezius and lower trapezius are the one which we treat as part of back muscles. Now talking in terms of bodybuilding, so in terms of bodybuilding classification, so let's see in how many parts the back muscles, we are dividing the back muscles. So this particular part, that means the middle trap, is known as upper back, and this blue part collectively from both sides, that is lower trapezius, is known as middle or center back, and this lower portion of the back is known as lower back. Teres minor, teres major and infraspinatus collectively known as outer back. Now we have following major classification of back muscles in terms of bodybuilding. First one is upper back, second one is middle or center back, third one is lower back, fourth one is outer back, fifth one is latissimus dorsi or lats muscles, and the last one is rhomboid muscles. So rhomboid muscles divides into two parts, rhomboid major and rhomboid minor. So this is the about the anatomy of back muscles and the classification of back muscles in terms of bodybuilding.